Badass. You know.
I'm unavailable. Then no, they see me. I'm unavailable. Then no, they see me. I'm unavailable. Then no, they see me. I'm unavailable. Then no, they see me.
I'm sorry for who won't be my matter. Sorry, I'm only human. Human, so make nobody bad out. Say I carry woman. Woman, she na man when I for carry. Fuck all the rumors. I be set when I talk, say I be pastor. Yeah, if you know you.
What are you expecting today?
Expecting a lot of love, the grace of God, and great people to come celebrate the goodness of God. Amen.
Absolute control over the program.
We are going to invoke the Holy Spirit to be with us, to bless the food, to bless those who are here, and those who are on their way coming. We pray in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
And the Spirit of the Lord come down. Let the Spirit, of the Lord come down. Let the Spirit, of the Lord from heaven come down. Let the Spirit of the Lord come down. Let the anointing of the Lord come down. Let the anointing, of the Lord come down. Let the anointing, of the Lord from heaven come down. Let the anointing of the Lord come down.
Almighty and ever-living God, in you we live and have our being. We thank and praise you for the gift of life. Without you, we are nothing. Lord, we pray that you guide this program, take absolute control over this program. Lord, accept the program, sanctify the program, and bless the program. Lay your hands on our brother, Dr. Ampofo, the wife, and the entire family, and those who have gathered here. You know how weak we are. But when you come in, everything reaches its perfection. Yes. Bless the food, bless the program. Whatever we are going to do, Lord, set your hands on them. Bless us in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
One more time, good evening, and welcome to the 50th birthday of Dr. Kwesi Akpofo. We'll take a musical interview from Prince Paul, and we'll come back. We'll start our show right away. These are beautiful messages coming from Dr. I was thinking that he comes in, but he's been giving the go-ahead that we can show the very first part of these videos to wish him well on his golden jubilee. We can do that and pause for the second part. One more time, good evening, and welcome to the 50th birthday of Dr. Kwesi Akpofo.
And this day, I pray that you have the best of celebrations, surrounded with love, with the people that you admire, people that inspire you. And my prayer is that in all this, keep your eyes on Jesus. And it's my prayer that greater achievements and accomplishments will be your portion. We love you, man. Stay the way you are, humble, focused, and with diligence, and know that you will leave a legacy for generations to come. Once again, happy birthday. Love you, man.
Everybody, my name is Lady Salome of Ezra Wellness. I want to take this opportunity to say a big happy birthday to my brother, Dr. Kwesi Akpofo. Dr. Akpofo, you've been a wonderful friend and a brother since we met. On this, your special day, I want to take this opportunity and say a blessed happy birthday. May God richly bless you. May you live long to see your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren, with long life, good health, and prosperity. And I came up with this acronym for your name. I could see A, admirable. K, kind. W, you're wonderful. A, you are an amazing person. S, you are sincere. Anything you say, you mean it. And I, indeed, you are a great individual. Happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday, Bra Kwesi Akpofo. Prof, happy birthday, Bati. We are the shroud. Mungu Pai.
Happy birthday to your daughter. We're going to pause with those beautiful messages. DJ Prince Paul, thank you so much. That was awesome. Please, if you're ready, let's welcome Dr. and Mrs. Apofo in here.
Yes. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
This is
I'm not afraid to die. Oh, yeah. Ernest Opoku Ajima. Please, if you are here, join me and Dr. Opoku from all the way from Maryland. Please, if you are here, please join me. These are the people who taught me a lot of stuff when I was a young man, when I was growing up, and I will never forget them helping me to make it to the O levels and the A levels and to go to great schools. They have done well. Please acknowledge them for what the best part.
That is why you were serving all the time. And that is why you said all this time.
is coming from. Hallelujah. Oh, to the song, hallelujah. And sometimes when you speak this, we don't hear. And then they say, King James, we don't hear it. And so we want to award this scholarship to a lady who deserves, and her name is Danielle Ati. Danielle Ati. And it goes to South Connecticut City West. And this award goes to her. And now I'm finding her eyes. And I thought she was from here, but Miss Agatha Fori will receive this in her mind. Miss Agatha Fori. So, Miss Adi is not here, so Matera, if you want to receive it from them, thank you very much. Oh, what's up, okay. I'm going to do that by night.
May God bless you and your beautiful. We are so far. Yeah. Thank you. Murder, she rose. Murder. Take me down that lane.